two, three. You're almost like stamping, almost like stamping, okay? Let's do this one a little bit lower. You drag the brush down a little bit. Okay, go like this. Okay. I'm going to have a stroke like this. So this. Okay. Or you can come from here. A little bigger here. Okay. It's another. There. Okay. Okay.
Tip is coming.
Perfect.
It looks perfect, huh?
Perfect color. Yes.
Okay. Now, I can't even remember what color I love, okay? So hopefully you remember. Too many. So make this like that. Go like that. Let's go like this. This side.
Perfect, perfect. White brush.
So, couple strokes. I'm gonna paint, you know, one leaf, couple strokes. One. All right. That's the tip of the leaf. Okay. I think I'm gonna put it up here. This is the, I'm loading the same color. To pop out this area of the flower, now. You don't have to paint exactly the shape like that. I mean, you can leave a little edge like this, no problem. One, two. Okay, you know? So this is the lighter one. Alright, I think I'm done. Okay? Good. So that's the flower.